game winner lifts Lakers over 76ers. Philadelphia, app, Brandon Ingram scored 21 points including the game-winning three-pointer with 0.8 seconds remaining to lead the Los Angeles Lakers to a 107-104 victory over the Philadelphia 76ers on Thursday night. Julius Randle and Jordan Clarkson added 16 points apiece for the Lakers, who snapped a five-game losing streak. Joel Embiid scored 33 points and Ben Simmons had a triple-double with 12 points, 13 rebounds and 15 assists for Philadelphia. The 76ers battled back from a 16-point second-half deficit to tie the game on Embiid's two free throws with 39.8 seconds remaining. Lonzo Ball missed a three on Los Angeles' ensuing possession and Embiid then missed a chance to give Philadelphia the lead. On the winning play, Ball drove to the basket before dishing back to Ingram on the right wing. After a timeout, Richaun Holmes' tying attempt at the buzzer was way off. The winning basket sent Ball's dad, LaVar, into a wild celebration in the suite. The game was the first for the Lakers since LaVar Ball criticized coach Luke Walton and the Lakers' offense in a radio interview, saying son Lonzo was very disgusted. It has been a tumultuous week for the Ball family, as LaVar withdrew another son, LiAngelo, from UCLA stemming from his suspension by the school for his involvement in a shoplifting incident in China. Lonzo Ball was loudly booed every time he touched the ball. And Philadelphia fans gave the elder Ball even worse treatment when he began hooting and hollering from his suite in the fourth quarter. Lonzo Ball finished with 10 points, 8 rebounds and 8 assists.